This is the Canada Regional Jet 200 showing the lower panel, the upper panel, the middle panel, and also the instrument cluster right in front of the pilot, along with the major controls that the pilot will use while flying.